Oh, a cut bush. What's my Route 22 encounter? Oh, Litleo! Great! It's not like my team is entirely normal in fire or anything. I'm almost afraid to hit this thing now. It's almost like the game's setting me up for failure or something. Pretty sure I saw that it's a male, so I'm gonna call it Simba. Yep. So, I think it's safe to say I'm screwed. Honestly, I think I would have much rather had Farfetch'd. Because Fury Cutter's actually kinda good in this game. And I'm speed tied with the fucker. No. I guess you're right. Fury attack. Great! Yeah, but that still runs into the issue I had last time where everything in my party was weak to fucking rock. Or couldn't fucking hurt rock. Wow, Mojo, could you be any more useless? You gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh God! At least I have Ember. Great! And he's dead already, too. I'm screwed. I am screwed. You can't say I still have negative one accuracy. Because I switched out. No, I don't even care. I don't even care. At this point, I want to lose. Because there's nothing I can do at this point. This is a foregone run. Actually had a good nature. Minus the fact that, you know, it has diddly dick for a physical move pool. Nope, of course I can't go out there. It helped me, that's why I can't go out there. Oh, I actually have to press this button. Maybe this is my penance for having really unoriginal names. Oh great, Bidoof! The thing's gonna be retardedly hard to kill. For no reason. I had to say something, didn't I? What's up, Brazil? Coming in just in time for me to get really frustrated at this. And I've been at this for like an hour? I'm to Santaloon City and already getting screwed really hard by the game. Die, Bidoof! And I didn't even get much experience for it. Because fuck me, right? You know what? I'm switching leads. Yes. What does your audio have to do with anything? Great, what's gonna kill me in this fight? Riolu! What level does Riolu get Force Palm? Because I may be screwed. Fuck you too, buddy. Are you serious? Yeah, I wasn't taking any risks on that fucking Riolu. I think you might be in the wrong chat room, because no one said anything to you about being Joker or Batman. Does someone remind me why I play Pokemon again? Or better yet, why I do Nuzlocke, because I'm not getting much entertainment out of this. Is this even useful? Of course not. Could you stop that? Thank you. Mojo is officially the farthest behind, and I don't really care enough to grind right now. I'll finish the trainers on this route and go pound my head against the fucking gym leader. Elsa, yeah, frozen jokes. At least I resist fairy wind. Why do you hit like a fucking wet noodle, Mojo? Yeah, nothing on my team has fire, though. Except for Mojo and a level and a half. Yeah. It's because ice is a little too powerful for this point in the game. It doesn't learn Incinerate until level 10. And I did have Litleo for all of 5 seconds. And I'd like to see Dusty evolve into Diggersby, because at least Diggersby is somewhat decent. Great. It's not like I have to fight you to get into the gym or anything. I have no qualms with switching Pokemon after I lower your attack a bit. So, you know, I don't care. Or I could just lower your defense, I don't care. Wow, what is this? Fucking repeat after me? One defense, and I still have to kill it in 2 hits. Roller Skater Rinka, named after the ring enemies in Metroid. Yay! The roller skates that I hate using. Yes, I understand how to use them. I don't care. Uh, Do I get a water from this guy like I do in Gen 5? Nope. So, talking to him is useless. Show me what you got. My starter was Froakie, but he died on Route 3. Send in Derp Snake. Great. Speed and special defense is the only thing Ledibit really has going for it. And it still survived! Are you kidding me? Not 90% accuracy, folks. Unless it's part of the effect that, you know, as the power goes up, the accuracy goes down. Oh, wants to learn Pursuit. Great. I mean, I guess it's better than Spite. And Mojo still didn't level up. It's not like I could really use Incinerate here or anything. Wait, you mean to tell me that I didn't... Okay, sure. No. They give you alternate routes so that you can skip the trainers. But why would you skip the trainers? I mean, it doesn't make sense. Spupa! And because it was... Well, because it's human-trained, I can't just wail on it. Just fishing for a paralyze. That I'm not gonna get. Because of course I won't. Or can I just wail on it? Nope. It's actually gonna hit me now. Thank you! Never mind. Let's send Dusty out. Fish for some experience. Oh, that was a crit. Which was pitiful. But hopefully Derp Snake can finish this thing off. Oh, wow, I got a crit. So the setup on that was mostly pointless. You realize she's fictional, right? Just saying. Well, there's... Oh, well, everyone's level 10 now. Double slap. Well, let's get rid of tackle. Youngster Zachary. Something tells me it's within good interest to go back and heal. Or can I not go back and heal? Wow! I love how this gym is either boom or bust. That's good design. And there's another underling. And my team is falling apart. I hope so. But still, that forces you to fight every trainer in her gym. Combi! One that can actually evolve. I cannot. The tent is in the way. Well, who needs the potion the most? Well, obviously Mojo. Don't think Dusty's gonna get much mileage in this fight. And great, there was my last potion. I'm already at a huge disadvantage. Fantastic, fantastic! Her word is fantastic! Ever heard of a thesaurus? Holy crap, Brian! How's it going, bud? I haven't talked to you in forever. Okay, that was a good one. I'll give you that. Alright. Oh! I was about to say that bubble hit awful hard. Wow, we traded crits there. And Vivian. What the fuck? Everything's been a crit so far. Well. Wow. That's a lot of experience. You and your dunce purse. Yeah. The dunce purse that killed my Froakie. Level 30. Yay. Too bad infestation's useless in most cases. I mean, bug badge, yeah. Still miss my Froakie. I actually do hope I get something useful on Route 4. And I will be using the experience share. Because, if I can cut down on grinding, I will. Yeah. Yeah, but the thing is, in order for it to do more damage than Struggle Bug, it has to be set up for a couple turns. And is the experience share on by default? Yes, it is. You watch, I'm gonna get stuck with a fucking Flabébé. Oh no, a Combee that can't evolve! What the hell? Wow! Color me surprised. Level 7 Combee. Yeah. Yeah, but you watch, she's probably gonna die real quick. Or nearly die to second pursuit. Really? Litleo is mostly female? I thought it was a 50-50. But now I don't have a name for it. I could call her Vespa, but that's kind of lazy. Then again, what one of my nicknames so far hasn't been incredibly lazy? Ribbits, Dusty, Mojo, Jojo, Derp Snake, and Simba. Flutter seems a little more appropriate for a butterfly, more so than, you know, a bee. Kind of want to name her Polly. for pollen. Yeah. And the last time we had something named Nick Cage, it didn't live very long. You know, I'm gonna go with Polly. Call me my... I don't think I can do that. Alright, well, let's see how cool. Oh! Oh, and it's. Oh, yeah, that's right, it's got sweet scent. Oh, boy! At least I'm, what, 14 levels away from evolution? I'm gonna go back and heal. It's a shame it wasn't until Sun and Moon that they decided to put the scaling experience back in. I mean, to an extent, I'm glad they did, but at the same time, no. Ooh, wow. Dare I do the bait and switch? I mean, she's not gonna... Oh, well... At least for the first Pokemon in each battle. Because I have set battle on. Well, my levels are painfully low right now, so... That and my team is pretty much garbage at the moment. At least until I pick up Bulbasaur from Sycamore. Because I will be taking Bulbasaur. I got a great ball. And I could have swore there were more items and a janitor. Or a groundskeeper, whatever the hell you want to call him. Well, hopefully Yoshi can actually, redeem himself. Because he's not been good since when I got him, since Silver version. My Corphish here, Gardener Wheaton. Level 10. Something tells me I'm going to want to grind a little bit. Oh, boy. Oh, wow. Actually kind of surprising there. Holy shit. Does Comey learn anything between level 8 and evolving into Vespiquen? Or am I stuck with Gust? I think I'm stuck with Gust. What am I doing? Ladybug! Of course. Bug Bite's actually a decently powerful move. Power 60. Boosted by Stab. So, I mean, it's a thing. Any items? Come here. Why does the other skater stop when I get into battle with the first one? Fletchling. Yeah, I'm not standing against that. Oh, Bugbite at 13. That's not awful. I mean, that's somewhat usable. Yeah, but the special attack's higher. So. I think I'd rather have Power Gem for the coverage. Honestly. Plus, I think attack order is also special, so I think you might be better off just with the evolution. Oh, okay. Better than I was expecting, honestly. Oh, it is. Level 10. Why would you put roller skates on a monkey? That doesn't make any sense. Oh yeah, here's where the rest of the people are. And there's... no clear way to get in there, but doing a bait and switch anyway. Agnes! With a Burmy. Oh shit, I can probably get away with fighting that with Polly. Oh, definitely, yeah. Oh, fuck you, Agnes. Ugh. Of course you use protect. Why wouldn't you use protect? Right? It is. And of course he gets two protects in a row. Scumbag, three protects. What the hell? Oh, wow, that wasn't worth anything. It's a shame that after this fight, they all revert to leaf form. Haha. In fact, if memory serves, trash form is the hardest to get and maintain. And isn't Trash Wormadam, like, the best of the three? Four, if you want to count, Mothim. And it still survived. Yep. And there's very few fights in buildings. Yeah, but after a certain point in the game, you just can't get it anymore. Unless using, like, Battle My Song. Fucking triggers Burmy to change into trash form, and then you can level it up with a rare candy or something. Yeah, I'm not fucking with Corphish. Oh, jeez. And hey, how about that? Wants to learn Screech. Yeah. No. I honestly don't know how Burmy's cloak works, because I don't care for Burmy. Oh, hey, there's Dexio and Cena. I think that's their name. If Pineco's in the game, I can see that, but yeah. What am I fighting here? A Budu! Worth fighting. Wow. What's Wormadam's offenses? Oh, yeah. I mean, 94 is still subpar for most intents. I mean, you're not going to use it for a sweeper. Kind of wish I had a ground type. Pichu's gonna fuck me up. Actually, I should probably go back and heal soon. This is a dumb idea. Yep. Of course. Of course it doesn't do shit for damage. I think I might need to send in Mojo here. It actually is a pretty versatile moveset. But again, garbage stats, so... You know, that doesn't mean anything. Of course you have a super potion. Why wouldn't you have a super potion? Silage City is level 25, so I got a long way to go. Oh, fuck, I forgot about this kid. Please tell me she's got something Polly can take care of. Oh, of course. Good. Unless the thing has... I think it has poison stem? Which could potentially be an issue. But it's going to use Water Sport when there's no fire type in sight. Unless you can see inside my Pokeballs, which is weird. Hey, Bug Bite. Yeah, it's the poison I'm worried about. Because it doesn't have like a 30% chance of triggering. Which is bad news bears. I suppose I could move slightly faster. But of course my left hand is sweaty. Yes, but basic poison still does a lot of damage over a sustained amount of time. Yeah, I guess, but... If I had the choice of not taking damage between turns and taking damage between turns, I don't care if it's burn, toxic, or poison. I don't want to do it. have you been watching the same thing I've been streaming? I've not been killing anything quickly. No matter how much I really want it to, it's just everything on my team is weaker than a wet paper bag. And yay, I'm ready to get 9 experience. I don't think that'll be a problem. Because, it happens anyway. Oh, come on! Can't take my freaking roller skates in here? That's retarded. Oh, yeah, that's right. Core fish. And I got the, one item here. And I don't want to mess with going up there yet. Is there an item? Yeah, there is. But I'd rather fight the trainer. Sam, am I going to instantly regret this? Probably. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Gust does more damage. And we must be speed tied now. Because I could have swore I went second. I guess Furious Swipes is arguably better than Scratch.